Hey, in this video I will show you how to trade Solana meme coins using Axiom Trade Exchange. It's decentralized exchange, so there are no any region restrictions. Okay, firstly register here. You can just use your Google, or register using some email. Find an invite link in the description. You will get less trading commissions using that link, it's good. Alright, after that you get your Solana wallet seed phrase that you have to save somewhere, so you can use your wallet outside this exchange. And also you get a wallet address, use that to deposit Solana. You have to send SOL here because all meme coins here are created on Solana network, and we will use only Solana to trade meme coins. You can see there are perpetuals and yield feature. We won't use that here, because this platform is made for meme coins trading mostly. Go to the Discover page. In this upper bar you can see all your current positions, which meme coins you already bought and profit on it, or you can switch it to watchlist, your favorited coins. It's just fast access to the needed coins. And here you can see these tabs. Trending, new coins that show good performance for some timestamp, it's 1 minute, 5, 30, or 1 hour. Surge, here you can see coins start explosion. There are two sides, early is just new tokens that get some early investments, it doesn't mean anything for mostly coins because 99% developers sell their coins for even $1 of profit. Surging are coins that get much holders right now. DEX screener is pretty the same as trending, but here you can see big volume coins for the needed time frame. And pump live, some coin developers start live streams to attract more holders, but I don't think it's a good idea to pay attention to these coins. Go to the trending tab again, and now I will show you how to see all the needed info about tokens. Just take this one as example. This coin was created 55 minutes ago, and here you can also see social media things. This feather icon is an idea of that coin. It's good because you can fast find out if it can pump in the future. And if you click on that magnifier, you can get all Twitter posts contain this coin address. Here are current market cap, liquidity, trading volume, and all performed transactions, buys and sells, showing demand and supply. And the really important thing is token info. You have to pay attention here. The first thing you can see is how many coins the top 10 holders own. That's not good if you see a high percentage, because if they decide to sell the coin, the price could drop quickly, but 20% is not that bad. The next one is dev holdings, it's how much owned to the coin creator. Usually it's 0%, mostly developers just sell it for some profit or just trying pump it using other wallets. But if it's a big percent, that's not good as well, they can just sell it at any time. Snipers, this is how much wallets with sniper status own, the same as insiders. Most of them are just waiting for a higher cap to sell. The next one is bundlers, it's how much coins bought with multi-transaction, it's not always bad, but if that bundle is sold, the price goes down. Paid means a developer or someone paid to the DEX so they can edit coin banner, description, and social media on the DEX screener. That's good if it's paid but not always as well. Don't take these values separately, look at them as a whole. Alright, let's talk about how to fast buy coins. Go to the header and find here quick buy. It's how much Solana you want to spend for one order. Go to presets. Set a slippage, it's maximum deviation of price for buying, it can prevent you from losing money if price fast drops in the same time when you click the buy button. Here you set fee for buying, more priority, faster transaction. I just set auto fee and entered a maximum 1. And almost forgot to show filters. I use all protocols. You can search keywords in the coin names and descriptions, or exclude some. And set the needed parameters I showed before. Alright, to fast buy some coin just click on buy. It's good if you see transaction confirmed. I see one more position has appeared here. You can also click on any coin and see classic trading tools. In the bottom side you can see all your positions, all bought coins on this platform, not only this coin. In order see all opened or closed orders for buying and selling. Check holders, here are all wallets own this coin, or top traders wallets. You can click on any wallet to see their performance, and if it's good like this, you can try to copy their transactions. Dev token is how many tokens this developer also created. It's good if it's one, but if it's some thousands they probably use automatic tools to mass create it. Okay, you can buy and sell it here, as on any other trading platforms. There are limit orders as well, so you can buy or sell the coin if it reached some cap value. For example, if I want to automatically close my position, I open limit order, amount is 100%, and market cap is the needed value, so my purchased coins will be sold when the price rises by 50%. The next thing I have to show is Pulse. Most traders use this one to find pumping coins. Now we got three different sections here. New pairs, it's new tokens just launched. It updates in real time, and these coins don't have any holders and 99.99% of them will stay like this. Final stretch coins is started to pump and on the way to graduation. And the third one is migrated. It's graduated coins that reached 60,000 market cap. Alright, let's make some customization, find display. I set all as small, so you can see more things, and also set here progress bar. And now you can see bonding progress like this, it's more convenient I think. Then check all coin data, It's the same as I showed on the Discover page. Market cap, trading volume, total fees, and all transactions. And also here is how long has this token been launched, and all social media things. Check here top traders holdings, snipers, insiders, and bundlers. You can see there is the quick buy tool for each section. And you can customize trading presets here as well. Also there are filters for all sections. Okay, the next feature I have to show is wallet tracker. You can add here some wallet address to see their transactions in real time, so you can just copy it or just pay attention. Twitter trackers, here you can add Twitter accounts, you will get notification if someone makes post about some coin. Of course you can click on some coin and open this page where you can see all holders or trade this coin. Okay, go to portfolio, here you can see all of your wallet data, positions, trading history. In the top 100 you can get the most profitable trades on this platform. Okay, I bought this coin using Pulse Tracker with some filters, and now I can see it with 3K P&L. That's good, I think. Sadly, I didn't buy this with more Solana. Alright, in this video I showed you how to start trading Solana meme coins on Axiom Pro platform. I can make more videos on it with some strategies results. Leave a comment if you have any question or suggestions. Thank you for watching.